This is the wiring instructions for the EV and NV actuator with T1 modulating positioner board. The EV and NV modulating electric actuators by Assured Automation offer a low-cost, easy-to-use operator for your quarter-turn control valve applications. Safety first, make sure all power is off. A wiring diagram can be found on our website, or if needed, on the inside cover of the actuator. To access the terminal strip, remove the black indicator cap by pulling upward. Remove the exposed screw with a Phillips head screwdriver and pull the cover off the base. It is very important to follow the wiring sequence in this order. Wire your control signal before you wire your supply power. Wire your control signal as follows. Put the positive on number 6, the negative on number 8. Make sure the control signal is powered and sending signal to the unit. Now wire your supply power to the unit. For AC units, put the neutral on number 1, the hot on number 2. For DC units, put the positive DC on number 1, the negative DC on number 2. The unit will do a self-test, which will take 3 seconds. The unit will then move to the corresponding control signal that is being sent to the unit. Assured Automation, your source for manual and automated valves and flow meters.